So this video is for some more bargains that I purchased, and some of them are from online, some of them were from clearance. So they came in a package for the ones I purchased online, and the others are from Boots. So you could spend anything from, I think, up to £8, but luckily I've been able to find this for about £4. I've actually bought it even cheaper before, but Amazon is where I'm purchasing it from. So in some of the other videos, you know what this bottle looks like. So that's Evelyn. Also, I've got these wonderful nose studs, you can see. Now, nose studs are really, really tricky. Sometimes you can like buy a pack of three, if you're lucky, easily for £3. I mean, they're really silly price, considering they always fall out of your nose. Well, they do for me anyway. But this entire pack actually costs £3. And we have a wonderful range of colours. So, 1, 2, 3. So we've got about 20 studs there. And, you know, I've taken them out and they look absolutely fantastic. We could, might have a better look this way. Very, very nice. Extremely colourful, because I do quite a lot of different I use a range of colours for my makeup, and it's really nice to have colourful studs as well. They're quite small for me personally, but they're still for the price, so there's no argument about it whatsoever. So those are the nose studs. Also picked up this mascara. This was from Boots and it was on clearance. I'm not sure if it was out because of Halloween, but I don't think it was. I think it's just a general green mascara. So that's from Miss Sporty. It's not an overly expensive brand, but the clearance price is brilliant. So the code is 003 Extreme Green, and it was £1, so this one was really good. It's a good purchase. And you can see that green. It is a very, very strong green. I'm not entirely sure yet, but I have to say it's a very good mascara in general, because it actually really works with the eyelash, and I mean it really, you know, lifts them. But it is a very bold green. I think with some green eyeshadow just on kind of like near the wing, and then with this it might work better. But it does say that you can either use alone or on top of your regular mascara. So I think when it's on top of the regular mascara, it's more of a darker green, so it gives a hint of green. But when it's on its own, I mean, you saw for yourself, it's a very extreme green. But I'm happy with it. Christmas purchase because I do quite like creams and yeah, I'm experimenting with them a little bit more. Okay, so the next one is an eyeshadow, but what it is, the company called Too True, and it's a very cheap company. Larger stores I've discontinued their range, but I did manage to pick up this eyeshadow. And it's got quite a nice sparkle to it. And it's let's have a look. It just says shade number 6. Yeah, this is like, I mean, that's a proper green, but this one is like, kind of, maybe like a teal, I think, I could be totally wrong, but it's a much brighter green. I think I won't use this one as much, maybe as a transitional colour, possibly I could use this, but this one I could definitely be using. The brighter green. The green I do have, I prefer purely because it's a more of a bright popping green, but this shade is completely different and I have a few outfits with this shade. On the picture it seemed a little bit more different online because I bought it online, so it's a lot less with the colour, the brightness of the colour. Same, I'm fine with it. It does have a slightly chalky consistency, but I think I'll have to try it basically. However, eyeshadows, we know them to be quite expensive anyway, but they were on clearance, so I paid, I think it was £1 just for that, so I'm quite happy. I mean, even if it ends up being quite a difficult one to apply on the entire lid, I can still kind of use it when I'm using less of the colour, so I know it can still be used. Alright, now the next one, next batch. As you know, I do buy nail varnish, and if I see a bargain, I have to get it, especially if I like it. So, the first two I will show you. Section in Boots. So now this is a Rimmel and it is Diamond Dust. I have seen an OPI one that's very similar, but if you look at that, it's amazing. The shimmer is just, oh god, you can imagine you could wear that. Just says crush on you 3D texture. It doesn't have an actual name, it just has a code. It says 4301 and in the little box it says 062. But yeah, this one I also haven't actually got because the other one, the L'Oreal one, it's got a lot of multi-tones, but this has actually got like black with a lot of silver. I think Rimmel did something similar, but I didn't purchase it. And it looks a lot thicker and very glossy. What I'm actually hoping for is that it gives it like a metallic look. Now I do have a Rimmel one that's got gold shimmer in it, but I haven't got the silver, so, and I haven't used Miss Sporty before, so I do look forward to that one. Okay. is all from Two Tree, and I have to say these are nail varnishes. Now the first three that I tried, and I got on clearance, which were £1 for these three colours here, and I am absolutely just amazed by these nail varnishes. And I know you guys have actually really liked them as well, because I've had a lot of comments about how wonderful the nail varnish, well, my nails look with these nail varnishes. Now they have a very, very high gloss, so they're called Two True Glossy Wear Nail Polish, and they come in several shades. And unfortunately, where they were on clearance at Superdrug, I can't find hardly anything that's on clearance now, so a lot of people have bought it. So this is what I purchased online. I didn't get the full discount, but they were still only £2, so I'm still happy. actually has quite random colours. I didn't think I would buy any more Two True ones, but I did. So I'm going to put the Two True ones on here. So that's three. And I'm actually going to put the Miss Sporty one on this one as well. So I'll put those three together. And this is the colour wheel for the Rimmel brands that I have. So they're the colours I have for Rimmel. And this one could go. I'm actually going to put it on top of this black, because this black was actually what's it called, the I can't remember now. It's not a proper black, it's just the top shatter, you know, the shatter effect. It's one of those ones, so I want to just put that on top and see how it looks. But let's see how this turns out. So I'll actually, I'll do it that way. So just to clarify, we have the Rimmel 001. This is the Two True number 4. This is Two True shade number 14. And this is Two True shade number 41. And this one that had the funny numbers, which I mentioned earlier. Just random numbers everywhere. So let's get these on here and see really what they're like. Now I might not need too much on this one, so, but I really, this one just, the tones are just, fantastic. And I'm glad it's quite thick. It's almost similar to the Sugar Crush, which is these two here, and that one, but the tones in there, they're just absolutely fantastic. So many diverse colours in there. I don't want to get it on my shawl. This one works pretty well with the black base. Alright, I'll just let that dry to one side. Now I'm definitely going to work on these four. So I found that when I've put it on the colour wheel, I'm amazed, especially with Two True, and then I've put them on my hands and I'm like even more amazed. They look even better on the hand. But one thing I have to say about Two True is that I've noticed that where I've got shiny colours from other brands like Rimmel and L'Oreal, and have this sort of glossy finish, like I've got this really nice silver from Rimmel, but unfortunately after a day or two it starts to go really, really dull, and it's really disappointing because I do try and zap the colour on at least a week, and but yeah, they go really dull. The only way I manage to keep it for about a week is if I like put another coat of like a glitter on top, some sort of glitter top coat, and then they, you know, I can manage it for about a week. But initially, no, they just don't last. Now the reason why I'm telling you is because I've noticed the Two True brand, as cheap as they are, and even cheaper now because they're all on clearance, they shock me because the gloss, the shine, actually does last for quite some time. And as I'm building this up, I'm really starting to see the got quite a wide brush, and yeah, as I expected, it's got like a metallic look to it. These are pretty good for the winter. Now it's a bit more difficult to get this colour out on a white colour wheel. So, but this blue, it's really coming out, and it is actually so much more glossier than my Rimmel one. It's very deep, you know, it's got very, very deep tones. And, I mean, I knew this red would be something special. Saying that when I put it on my nails, I don't really need this many coats. It's absolutely fine with two coats. But they are quite small bottles, so you can imagine once they run out, that's it. It's going to be pretty hard to purchase. But I'm really, really loving the blue and this red. I'm loving the red, but I've got to see what it looks like once it's on my skin. But it's a very, very different red. So I'd let them dry. That's one. So. Sporty one actually looks quite nice next to it, so I might do that as my colour at the end. I'm not too sure if it should be gold or, but then I haven't done a gold for a while either. Now I think the Miss Sporty would definitely do with her top coat, and then it will be much better. It will actually bring out the shimmer a lot more. I still want it to dry just a tad bit longer, but the Rimmel has definitely dried, and actually I'll do it on the hand. You know what, I really like that. I think it actually looks pretty well on my skin tone as well. Definitely. And I like the multi-tones in it. It's very, very Christmassy, I think. Yeah, I have no doubt with Rimmel. Rimmel's absolutely fine. So, if that is that, I mean, if that's what it will look like. Oh no, I've actually got it on my hand, which is not good. So I've ruined the blue. But I won't actually lean on it. I think that one would work pretty well. So I'm happy with that one. And it's got good eye gloss. The blue, oh wow, it's gonna be fun to wear the blue. you so much for watching. I am fully aware that a lot of my bargain products do have nail varnish in them, but at the end of the day, nail varnish can be of a very extreme cost of just one nail varnish. So I'm very happy when I purchase them on a very cheaper side of the scale, but not paying full price. And yeah, I really, really look forward to these colours. And I want to say thank you very much for watching. I've got it all over me. But yeah, just thank you very, very much for watching. And I'm going to try on the red. And yeah, just I hope you take it easy, and I will see you soon. Sweet dream.